everybody. So today we're gonna have two different starches. Clabber girl. And clover valley. So let's get into it, shall we? Now let's try some clabber girl. Okay, next we're gonna mix the two. Alright, now we're gonna mix it. A little bit of clabber girl. and a little bit of Clover Valley. Clabber will definitely taste sweeter if you mix it with Clover Valley. Now the cleanup process. Put that back on. Put that back on the top. And then close the box. So thanks for sticking with me, and I hope to see y'all in the next video. Bye!